boy, guys. She is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And her beauty is only matched by her success in the ring.
The following contest is a tables match. Making her way to the ring from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
WrestleMania has just become untouchable.
I'll give Carmella credit. She has quite the WrestleMania history, even competed in the first ever SmackDown Women's Championship match at WrestleMania.
Keep going, Saxton.
And okay, also won the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in 2019. Corey, you happy?
Some might even say she's the most beautiful woman in all of WrestleMania.
Some might say that.
Say it, Cole. Just say it.
We all know what the objective is to send your opponent to the table, but you need to do some work before that, right, Corey?
No, that's right. You got to punish your opponent first. Soften them up so you can finish them with authority.
We can't forget that the table doesn't need to actually be set up on its legs either, guys.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Getting tossed out of the ring like that can do some long-term damage. I hope they're okay.
Here is your winner,